come see what's on sale.
If you find we're out of stock on anything, try again a few days later.
I believe Brian still needs some help with his gnomes.
Oh, hello. Great, great! Now, this package, like I said, it's very special. I ordered it from...
Worthless Uncas still. Look.
Here.
Look at the money bags on this one. We're gonna be rich.
You're not gonna burn me.
Time to rip out someone's heart and lung.
I think we can get
him. Hey, duck next time!
I'll buy anything. Well, almost anything.
No finer goods in all of Brightwall.
Gorge yourself on my wonderful food.
I like your style, and I hate most.
If I can be of any help, let me know.
Great, thank you.
Now, Jonathan's been a bit depressed lately, but he'll cheer up when he sees what I've got for him.
You got it! Oh, this is brilliant! Brilliant!
Right, let me see. Now then, here are the instructions. Prepare your display area in Pride of Place. Done that. Ensure that your garden ornaments are facing your gargoyle with unbroken line of sight. Check. Face your gargoyle, stand confident, take a deep breath, and say in an authoritative voice... Oh.
Gargoyle!
Gargalus Multipulus Us.
Never leave home without a hat. Start every day with a healthy breakfast. Don't play with matches. Always look both ways before crossing a road.
Oh, this is the greatest day of my life! Wait until I tell my family. Oh, I forgot I've stopped talking to them. Oh, who cares about them? This is mind-bogglingly amazing! In the morning when I wake up and I stumble out. Out of bed.
Please, you've got to help me. I'm so worried. It's my daughter, you see. I can't find her. Little scamp is always...
Are you here to take me home? I shouldn't talk to strangers. Oh, I just did. We made it out of the cave. Brilliant. Help! What's that? Help! With my little eye, something beginning with S. More nasty things! Don't let them eat me!
My darling, my little darling, what a relief! I was beside myself! I can't thank you enough. I'm forever in your debt. Just give me 5 gold.
Without
it, for a week.
No. Oh, it's you! Thank goodness! You've got to help me! Oh, thank you! I knew I could count on you! All my darling gnomes have deserted me!
What happened?
I heard your gun, and Lionel suddenly appeared out here. But did you shoot him? However you did it, you have to find the others. Hunt them down, wherever they are. See, if I can get them all back, I can work out a way to fix this.
Ya mother!
You shut it! I told you never to mention her! Perhaps the company can help. I am going to write a letter to their customer relations department. A strongly worded letter.
On this one, we're gonna be rich!
Color for you. Yep. You should put on a nice blue dress.
Are you lost? Can I help you starve and die? Seeing you brings back memories of wanting my eyes gouged out.
Renting out a house you own is a fantastic way to make money. Real estate is always in demand.
I'm a wandering trader, trying to get to Brightwall Village, but the route's become infested with marauding renegades. They're bound to rob me and kill me, or kill me and rob me. I'm actually not bothered about the order.
You'll take me? Thank you. I'll make it worth the trouble, really I will.
I've been a wandering trader all my life. My mother was too. Couldn't tell you who my father was. Nor could my mother, actually.
Midnight at my place.
What's the hold-up? Let's be on our way. I'm ready when you are. Let's go. It's almost certain that we'll get attacked by bandits. Renegades! Don't let them kill me!
Oh, I love killing rich men. Garden gnomes in Brightwall suddenly started talking. People saying it's some kind of holy miracle or something. Let's go. Can't you feel the call of the open road? What's the holdup? Let's be on our way. It's a living anyway. Buying stuff in one place, selling it in another. Keep your eyes peeled for renegades and bandits. There's always more than you bargain for. Renegades!
Don't worry,
it's a fact.
Yeah! I read a book the other day by some bloke called Dan Smoria. What rubbish it was.
Kill
Stop them before
blades.
They kill us both.
Kill the
What's the holdup? Let's be on our way. Nice clothes. Who's your tailor? I'm ready when you are. Let's go. Eventually, I hope to open a more permanent shop. Billy's Bazaar of the Bazaar. I thought I'd call it. Just need to get some weird goods and that to justify the name. I love the life of a wandering trader. There's just so much, well, wandering. Bit of trading as well.
See you later then.
We've made it. Thank you. Here's a little something for you. Oh, and come back later if you like, when I've got my stall set up. I'll give you a good price.
Sail now on!
Hot shoes.
Well, well, I say, that's pretty good.
You're so great, I got you this.
If you have anything else to sell.
I buy stuff. So come here and I'll buy your stuff, okay?
Thank you for your custom.
Happy to be of service.
I hope I can make a profit on that.
Happy to be of service. Happy to be of service. Happy to be of service.
Always happy to buy your unwanted items.
Let me buy your unwanted items. Fair price paid.
Welcome to the sanctuary. That appears to be all of the gifts. You have several new suits. Those will make dressing easy. That outfit is a bit unexpected. At least modeled by someone of your gender. That is a good look, very much in keeping with...
The most interesting thing has to be a rather odd object I'm convinced must have some history. Wonderful! How kind you are. Here it is.
Oh, we've got all sorts, we have.
My dear soul, you're an odd...
Oh, thank you. From my cousin, is it? She's always sending me odd things she finds around the house. Although this one does look quite intriguing. I shall have a closer look when I have the time.
If you could round up those loathsome gnomes that Brian unleashed, you'd really be doing the world a favor.
Thank you.
I'm looking forward to slicing your face.
This guy's rich! We're gonna have fun looting his corpse!
Don't worry, mate.
Ah, hello. The armory is at your disposal. Rifles are slower to fire than pistols, but can be used to engage targets at much greater range. Tactical situation call for a different weapon? Any other business to attend to?
About that balmy git in Brightwall. Talks to his god gnomes. How crazy is that?
I can never get over this place. 20 years ago, it was just a damp, murky void in the middle of nowhere. Now people queue up to get dangled across it in a steel box. And here it comes. Most of the people here will be heading straight to Bowerstone. And we're going to take a little detour first. Just to... something wrong. Be the way down. We have to find those people. See if there's any survivors. Looks like the only way. All right. I can do this. Let's get down. I don't want to spend any more time in this box than I have to. It fell somewhere up ahead. Come on. I'd know those sounds anywhere. Maybe the monorail falling wasn't an accident after all. You can count on with Hobbs. There's always more.
Either you rolled in something.
Are your dog dead? Seeing you brings back memories of wanting my eyes gouged out.
Those poor sods. They never stood a chance. I'm not getting into a monorail car as long as I live, I can tell you that. Let's keep going. There must be a way out through these tunnels.
So where are we going?
No!
almost gave me a heart attack. Well, you'll pay for that, you son.
Oh, good strike.
Beautiful. Think that was funny, did you? Maybe the rest of them will think twice about attacking us now.
Thank you. left behind it somehow. Cave like this, there has to be some other way of getting there. Think you're so smart, standing behind your fancy magic, don't you?
Yes, that's right, I'm talking to you.
Wear their pants the right way round. Try explaining that.
Oh, there you are. Oh.
Now this I wasn't expecting. There must have been a whole city down here once. You don't think the hops built it, do you? Not with those stubby fingers. Have you noticed how quiet it all is here? Almost like...
I can have the family you're looking for. It's that one. Pull your head out your ass.
You really got your mother's looks. Ooh.
I was hoping you'd come round. I could use a good laugh.
Looks like that was going to happen.
Sometimes I just want someone to talk to. I just want someone to kick in the crotch.
Oh, look. You've even got a hit. Well, nobody trapped me in a bloody cave. Oh, nice. That reminds me of the time you broke my sword. Good idea. That way you don't get the smell. You hobbit hop. You show them! Excellent hit. No No getting up from that.
It's gone to hop heaven.
You have overcome an important test. A good leader must always be ready to face the unknown and to seek new paths. Your defeat of the creatures in this cave will be told throughout the land.
Please return to the sanctuary, and I can pass along what I know.
I don't think you're going to find a way round this time. But I've got some magic of my own. Watch and learn. Move!
Oh. It worked.
Right, let's get out of here, shall we?
Hello there. The gauntlets are in the armory, of course. Now, each gauntlet is capable of casting a particular type of spell. By wearing a different gauntlet on each hand, you can unleash a devastating combination of powers each time you cast. Thank you.
Ah, you can almost smell the sunlight. Isn't it wonderful? The damp, muggy, soggy sunlight. This is Morningwood, all right. I hope the people we're looking for are still alive.
Why wouldn't they be?
Because, come nightfall, it's one of the most dangerous places in Albion. Well, I don't know about dangerous, but I'm starting to get a rash. Bloody swamp.